Do you want to know how to use Notification Center on your iPhone? Let me show you how. Notification Center is a system-wide feature that allows you to quickly view missed notifications or customized informational widgets. To access Notification Center, swipe down from the top of the screen. It's helpful to begin with your finger slightly off the edge of the screen. At the top of the interface are two tabs, Today and Notifications. Today is where you can place widgets from your apps. Common ones include weather, calendar, stocks, and to-do lists. To customize your Today view, scroll to the very bottom and tap Edit. Here, you can remove, rearrange, and add widgets to suit your preferences. When you're happy with what you have, press Done. The Notifications tab will display missed notifications that may have appeared previously on your lock screen. What notifications and in what order they are displayed will depend on your preferences. To set them, go to the home screen. Open Settings and select Notifications. Here, you can decide how you want them sorted and grouped. Additionally, this is where you can configure per-app options for notifications. If you go into one of these apps, here are the common settings you may see. Allow notifications. Toggling this will enable or disable notifications for this app altogether. Show in Notification Center. Switching off this option will allow notifications to appear but will not save unviewed ones in Notification Center. Show on lock screen. This will allow notifications from the app, but will not allow them to display on the lock screen, which may be good for apps that manage private information. Finally, there are three unlocked alert styles: None, Banners, and Modal Pop-ups. Adjusting these settings for each app may be time-consuming, but the result can be a much more organized phone. I hope this was helpful. If you have any questions, leave them down below, and thanks so much for watching.